I can't decide what book to read. So many options. I guess I'll call Book Phone.
Thank you for calling Book Phone, little boy.
Hello. Can you help me choose a book to read?
I would be delighted to.
Well, what are the options?
I'll show you them now.
Dishonest Broker. Now a romantic comedy from Michael Bay.
Well, fiction doesn't really suit me, you see. I've just read so much fiction in my life that I'm trying to move on and read some textbooks, you know. Like, those textbooks are full of quality information, so if you could suggest another one, that'd be fantastic.
Calculus, 5th edition, multivariable. A charming tale of sexy vampires.
Well, that sounds positively magnificent, but I just completed a book like that. How about more of a romantic comedy?
School of Assassins. A comedy.
Oh, a murder book. I'm not much of a violent person. Could you suggest another type of book, please?
No Contest, The Case Against Competition. Ironically, a national bestseller.
Why? What a charming selection. But, oh, I just don't know. Romantic comedy, I thought that's what I wanted, but I just got over a relationship, and I can't handle that right now.
Is there no other way? Book Phone can't answer all your questions.
Are you sure that's what you want?
Oh yes, that sounds quite lovely.
Hit the selecting the book button. Close! The one to the right. Yes, Book Phone knows what kind of phone you're using. You've selected your book. Your account will be charged $7.99. And the book will be delivered to you. Via Sky Pigeon.